trying to get out of there. So I'll leave it like that. I have enough ammo to do me. We're gonna go down and try to take care of this. I hope I have enough time to quick. There we go. That's the main use of the rockets on this level. But I'll take them with me, they'll still be fun. Is that it? I think that's it. I don't think I need any more ammo at the moment. Fine. I don't think anybody's left here. I think it's downstairs where we're seeing some red. It's been a while, but that's the way I remember it being. Red we're seeing is from Covenant guys that are below us moving around.
Foehammer to ground teams, you've got two enemy dropships coming in fast!
Notification of trouble.
Okay, people, we got company coming. Let's set the table.
And I don't go in the regular way from here.
It'll be easier to hold them off from
inside
the structure.
Here.
Can you get inside?
And I get that.
Negative! They're closing in too fast! Negative! Chief!
And it just all depends on who I run into as to what I do. If the two guys are really close together down here, I can use the rockets and kill them both with one shot. Oh, I did not kill him with one shot. I'm disappointed in that. I probably would have been better off just to sneak up behind him and kill him then. And I want that, so we're gonna unlock
there.
The door.
That hollow panel should activate the map.
Gives us the location. But that's okay. There.
That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I interpreted this correctly. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a
thing.
Oh,
wow.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you re-establish contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading down to the topside.
Oh.
Affirmative. Boat ammo out.
We still got a couple of good shots. We should use them. I went the wrong way. Sorry. When I said I'm rusty, I was not kidding. Free with my ammo. Oh! What killed me? That was funny. I don't know what killed me back there. Was my shield even down? I thought my shield was up. Alright, let's just go. There, we'll take him out now. Alright. Let's try this again. I don't think my shield is down, so I don't understand. There we go. I can have that one. Just make sure that that's done. Sometimes there's still an elite here. It just depends on how smart he was. So that was good. And catch them in their roll, that's always good. Alright, so I have my grenades, which is good. Oh, did he stick me? We're gonna find out, aren't we? Stuck me. Dang it. That little grunt got me. Oh, okay, that was bad. really be handy is an assault rifle. There's a reason for that. I think the pistol is not as handy now. So, the reason being that I want to go up here and I want to be able to shoot these guys, especially the cloaked guys. Oh, that'd be nice. But I still think I have to get through here. Surprise you, but it's not really a surprise. There we go. Oh, I missed him. If you stick him in that first little attempt, you've got him made. Alright, so let's see. Oh, a little better. We'll take it. See, I'll leave myself. Oh, did these guys just.
Cortana die? To Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way. Did I get them all? Sometimes you can get them all really quick. Nope, there he is. Look at that. Oh, look at that. They're not done. Change to something else. But that's okay. That's okay. I don't think anything's coming. I think it's
let's get moving. Bowhammer.
Alright, so we finish this level.
I'm gonna
head back to the next level. But that's gonna be later. I gotta leave again, so. Thanks for watching. We'll start the next level again after this. I like to do a little come in and jump down. I don't want to do that now. I want to do it later. So, alright. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.